Rocker the best.
No, they're not.
Put him.
What are you doing?
Putting him in there.
No.
Don't send bots to his death.
Send him to his death. You teleport two men across there so they can definitely win.
They're gonna die.
Not.
They're gonna die!
Only if we send them over.
No, because the mothership's weapon rooms only have one crew member in them and they're not connected to the rest of the ships. So more crew
We're still gonna die to that ship.
Oh, another flak cannon.
I say we get the flak cannon.
Yeah. Swap it out for the missile.
Yeah, I was thinking that. Or...
rock crew member.
Well, we don't need fuel.
We always need fuel.
Yeah, you can never have too much fuel.
And then sell a missile for 19. Put that in. Then I'll need to buy...
one.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh. This is because of you and your fuel.
No, we couldn't! We really couldn't!
What's that hurt even?
We couldn't have bought it.
We need 6 more scrap and then we get a power up 2.
No, because we've got the power, we just need the extra slot.
We need 6 more.
Yeah, because the Zoltan crew member gave us an extra power.
Yeah, there we go. You said Zoltan's ship, take it back.
No, they are ship, because if they walk about, they turn off of the runes.
We don't have them walk about.
But why?
That's why I have to stay in one rune, so they're stationary.
But they have to move around.
No, they don't.
They do at some point.
They don't.
And then
just leave them there, and they'll be fine. Upgrade the fucking oxygen. We're even better. Upgrade the crew teleporter. That's
upgrading oxygen? Why would we upgrade oxygen? That's worse than autopilot. Oh, I need more air.
Well, yeah, you do.
Yeah. Only when it breaks. That's why you put the spare ENGI crew member who's in surveillance.
You didn't hear me say upgrade the crew teleporter. Upgrade the fucking crew teleporter.
Yeah, fine. 2 crew teleporter. That is a good buy.
Shut up, man! Oh!
We survive before we can do it.
We're gonna have to get through 2 zones.
It's alright. I've got some control. No need to shit your pants. There's a toilet there.
Zoltan space is beautiful. Peaceful.
Sorry, the worst thing is, actually I hold my boxes about this big, I forgot it's the parallels to rip out. I'm not holding that all the way through.
Oh, you're gonna... Fuck! He's got a Vulcan! Oh! That... And a halberd beam.
Oh, why did they sell the missile launcher?
Because you listen to Matt. That's why.
No,
you listen to
I
Matt.
I said keep the missile launcher, but put
the... You said sell it!
If I had the missile launcher, I could probably
do
that.
I say sell it, I just said put the flash cannon on instead of it.
You said sell it.
Don't sell it. No, because it's shit, and I'm not going to get oxygen upgraded either.
Why not?
Because oxygen's shit.
We're going to get attacked by the HP.
Fuck. Oh, balls. Plan B. It's going to have to be the shiz and bomb.
Bomb's good at combat, so you've got no more shit.
No, it's alright, it's only surveillance.
ENGI.
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 Fix it.
ENGI.
Ooh.
It's the goddamn ENGI, fool.
It's not.
It is.
It's not.
It's ENGI.
It's actually not.
It actually is.
Is it? No, I don't think it is.
It fucking is.
Falcon's down.
It's ENGI.
Oh,
stop arguing.
Survive this and we're out of here.
I would have killed it just because you've been in there too long.
No, because
you
need to take less...
Is this the one to exit the sector?
Hey, there's no cruisers. What?
Is this the one to exit the sector?
Yes.
Awesome. ENGI. Rocker are the best.
Yes, they are.
Zoltan. No, they're not. Zoltan are okay. Zoltan are okay. Rocker are amazing. They survive everything. They can put out fires for fuck's sake.
But they're so slow.
They're so slow.
So?
I can't move.
Oh, that's why you get autopilot, isn't it?
Maybe.
because it can't get back to the pilot room.
Well, see, my pilot never leaves.
No, no, no,
what are you doing?
No, pause it so that
the
you can direct your crew.
The pilot never leaves the room unless he dies, oh. Which is what mine usually does.
Because he's good at combat, so you'll win this one. Well, it's two.
They're two. Two against one.
Whoa.
He did get hit, by the way. No, it's two against two.
Well, there was only one at the start. I think I know how to count.
So you actually know, because you spent 40 on auto, baby.
Fuck off.
That was 40 too many, Charlie. You counted way too hard.
Yeah, what's that 40 going to do? It's going to get wasted on scrap and fuel.
You said we can never have too much fuel. How can we waste... How can you say we waste money on fuel and then say, oh, you can never have enough fuel?
You said we can never have enough fuel, actually.
Well, we don't need fuel. We can not buy this. We don't. We've got...
We always need fuel.
Yeah, you can never have too much fuel.
You said
you supported that view.
I supported it, but I didn't say it, so you're wrong. Supporting it and saying it are two different things.
But you still basically agree with
me. I might have agreed, but I didn't say it.
Shit at this game in every possible aspect.
So are you!
You buy auto evade. You upgrade oxygen. What are
you
playing
at?
I upgrade doors as well.
Oh, so who's the wrong one now about doors, eh? The other day you were complaining about my door upgrade the other month even.
Because you did it all the way, you only do it once.
No, you do it three times.
You don't.
Yes you do.
You don't need improved glass doors.
You do.
Actually,
you
don't.
Do.
You don't.
You do.
You don't.
You do.
Do not.
Yes you do.
You don't. It takes them long
yes,
enough to get
do.
Through it anyway.
No it doesn't, they get through to it.
And they
so
said
like,
it couldn't be done.
Yes.
I did actually think it couldn't be done. Sorry, I'm sorry, doubted you, Pete. You don't get one.
You can't do it.
What? You get to pick the Charlie. Slow.
Ready? No. Unless you give me a receiver. An upgrade the weapon slot whenever you can. And it takes 100.
So you need 6.
You need 6.
6
That's
scrap
it.
And then get
and then you can do what you want.
6 scrap, get the weapon, and then you can do whatever you want with the rest of it. Except for oxygen, because that's a pile of shit.
And
crew teleporter, Charlie, please. We need crew teleporter. So that we can actually
it's
take out the mother ship's weapon.
It's gonna fuck us up.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Why shing?
No, power up the extra flat.
Oh.
Right.
Yeah.
No, got nothing.
Oh, there's the extra store.
There's the two stores.
No, we can't buy.
We can't buy anything.
We could try and repair it.
I suppose. Why would they go to the place where we could have a fight, so we can get more scrap. We need the scrap so we can buy more stuff.
Yeah. We need to upgrade the...
Get, wait, what? What?
I'm not fighting in one of these, I don't like it. I'm telling you, I'm getting the...
Charlie,
Putang.
We need to upgrade the teleporter.
No,
I haven't got any scrap. The next zone's the last stand, I swear to God it is.
I think it is.
Slug ship's well off.
And it's got... it's got... Oh. Pause.
I never pause either.
What?
Target both flat cannons on the shields because it's got 3 bars.
Yeah, that would be good.
Yeah, it's fine as it is. If you can't cloak, it's fine. If you can cloak, it's basically you can get shields back.
Well, put the flat cannon on the shield.
Yay!
Weapon,
will not accept surroundings.
No, because then they might. There's always that chance that they'll give you a free item or a free weapon, and you can use that to sell.
Use that to sell.
We need scrap for the teleport.
There's always that chance there could be. No.
68 scrap.
Yeah, but if it was a Vulcan, it would have sold for like 80 or something.
That's true. But it might not have been a Vulcan.
But there was also that possibility.
No,
wait, no, you need
no.
a power bar. Power
you need
bar.
A power bar.
Wait, only one.
Well, no, if he gets 2, then the next system he upgrades, he can put 1.
True. But that's if we get time for him in the system.
He's not if we leave straight away. We've got plenty of time.
Explore.
Yes.
Wait,
pause
no, what?
Pause
is that?
It.
Oh,
pause
it's a pirate.
It.
We got a slog and trooper, but he's not much. We're sending those two in the crew teleport to it.
I can actually select them.
Jesus.
It's alright.
No, because that one,
oh, no.
The one we got,
right.
Why Shing, you know, she gonna diss me more.
Why
oh,
Shing.
Oh. Fuck you.
It's a shit offer as well.
Yeah, it was.
It was a
at this stage
really,
of the game,
really bad offense.
At this stage of the game. I mean, if it was like sector 1,
you expect
one,
a minimum of 50 square.
I probably would have accepted it if it was like sector 1. But since it's so late on. I mean, look, you got like an extra 20 there.
57.
Yeah, that's what I'm about. You got to do something like 30, was it? 29.
Like 39 or something.
39, was it?
It was like something, no, it's like 29.
Oh, sorry.
It wasn't very hard at all. Shit, basically. Put some more power bars on the teleport. Huh?
Wait, what?
No.
Well, I like those options.
Oh, no. If you, oh, if you have a correct ship, you can fight him and then you accept his...
Yes,
accept his chat. And if you beat him, which is fairly easy to do because he's got bad weapons, you don't have to like destroy his ship, you just get him down to very low health. And then he offers you something. You don't get
no
much scrap if you kill it, so it's always better to take the surrender option for this one.
Alright, sorry. Well, if it doesn't go away, sorry.
It will. I've done this twice before, both times I've forgot to remove it.
This isn't the one where you unlock the sort of ship, is it?
No.
No, I don't think it was, because you have to bolt the ship or something, or you need sensors level 2.
You need sensors level 2. You basically track a slug ship, and then you find it, and then it says, well, we'll offer you a piece of equipment. And
yeah.
And you say, where did you get the equipment
from? Yeah, you
from?
Go to that
and
cruiser.
And then you track
yeah,
it
you find
the
it,
cruiser.
Yeah, cruiser. Yeah.
And then if you beat it, it gives you the slug ship.
Yeah. The rock one's the easiest.
I haven't
got that one. I got the slug one.
You just got a...
No.
Yeah.
Oh wait, yeah.
74 scrapping from
Sun. Yeah, because if you beat him, because I did it.
Can't go to the shopping time.
There might be more than that.
Because if you beat him, you only get like 30 something scrap for him and a few missiles. It's pretty.
Exit.
Just for the record, screw you guys put me in a nebula.
I don't know if it's, wait, what? Way of grading. Where you go?
You need two.
Wait, then, yeah, well,
yeah, but most will get it ready for the next sector.
Well, the next one's the last stand.
Dun, dun.
So we've wasted 60 scrap.